July 7, 2014. See the Trishaw rider facing heavy traffic. I don't think he can U-turn. I guess it comes down and then look carefully. A little dangerous traffic, speeding traffic. Then it makes a turn at great risk. Then successfully turn into the lane. He has to alight from his bicycle, otherwise it's difficult. Now this looks like a barber shop to me. Looks like a house along the main road, good for retail, commercial. Does it look like a barber? And see the heavy traffic. No serious crime here, but petty theft. It's a commercial shop. It's a medical clinic. So these clinics are very small, and unlike Singapore, which is tightly controlled, I believe the doctor can open a clinic inside the house or part of the house to serve the neighborhood. Center. Now there's one shop selling liquor, very interesting shop, somewhere around here. And it's just a small shop, renters about 200 a month. It's one of these half shops. And children going to school on Trishaw. Is it a hardware or gas shop? Looks like store. The Trishaw. We believe to the drum, oil drum industry. It's about 8 a.m. and residents are going to work by bus. Too many taxis, as you can see. South Okkalapa Road. Dusty, yes. That's part of the line. Mobile shops quite popular. Video and photo. Dashing madly across the road. Cycling madly across the road. Sometimes there's accident. No Now this is a new shop. Was nothing 2 years ago. And this is Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery. Which is a three-story with roof. The busy bus stop to pick up the orange bus. See the little girl crossing the road. That buses honing away. So that's where Royal Asia Veterinary Surgery is located, a busy, very busy main road. July 7, 2014, Monday morning, around 8:30 a.m. Going to school. Full of activity. The dust. Poor Trishaw man has to endure all the dust. These small taxis are very versatile because many of the tracks and small roads in the villages can't take the bigger taxis. The bigger one. Boy in the yellow shirt, working very hard. Another Trishaw. I think it's final checks for short rides. Colorful buses cycling to go to the month. Banana. Maybe a teacher in the cycle to school. Really very busy. July 7, 2014, about 8:30 a.m.